So far, so good. We're gonna keep on moving. We got a lot of blood flies, got a lot of guards and stuff, it looks like, in this area. So, all right, we're gonna be careful. Stay stealthy, crouched. We're gonna stay in this mode. Them dogs is knocked out from before. We're gonna come up here real quick.
Whatever happens seems to be centered at some focal point.
Definitely does. I agree with Emily. Now, usually when there's blood flies, there's some damn zombie things walking around. And it's never one. Not in an area like this, maybe a small area, it's always like two. It could even be three. So we gotta be careful. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get this out right here. We're gonna burn them blood flies down. But we have to watch out for them things too. They can't get through here because we're good. The blood flies are blocking them. Oh, I can hear them walking in my headset, everyone. I don't see him there, so you know what? There he is, right there.
You're a bad woman. I can tell.
I'm a bad woman. I'm about to knock your ass right the fuck out, though. Bad woman, this motherfucker. So what we have to do is move his body. We don't want the blood flies killing him. Then that counts as a kill towards us. I don't know why. Blood flies killing him, but it's our kill. Makes no sense. I don't understand it. What's the odds of that? So we're gonna put him over here. He's snoring away. Pick this up. I'm gonna be really careful. Because I don't know where the other one is. If even if there is a other one, I don't know. But I'm going to take this first set down right here of blood flies because they're in the way. Let me see some. No, I don't see no one over there. Burn. Burn, burn. No more of you. How we do that? Look at all the dead blood flies. I love it. Look at them all just laying there dead. Oh, what do we have here? Take that. Take all that. Can't get through there. Nothing there. I'm gonna pull that thing back out. We gotta burn these motherfuckers down. Oh, we burned them all in one shot there. Oh shit.
My lovelies. I'll show her out.
Oh, he's talking shit about us. Oh, we're gonna take care of him. We will take care of him, everybody. Where is he at? I don't want to see him. It's like a fucking horror movie here. Crazy. And the music matches. Ah, shit, everybody. Oh, here he comes. Oh, here he comes now. We got something for his ass. He's going night-night. He just don't know yet. I'm right here. I'm waiting for his ass to come over and by. We don't like you either, so it doesn't matter. Just like that. Alright, so now we can clear the blood flies out. That worked. So ran into here. Let's see, where should I put his ass at? Come back here. back this way. So we're going to put him over here in this bathroom over here. Okay, here we go. Let's collect away, everyone, since we're over here already. Looks like we're good here. Go back to the mode. Bring these back out. Back to this mode again. We'll come back in here real quick. Let's just clear this blood flies area out. And we really can look around. Good night. Burn. You too. That ain't no more. I think that's all of them, right? That's what it looks like. Now we can really look around, get what we need to get. Good. All right, so what we're gonna do now is put this up. Yeah, that's kind of iffy. I don't know if I can get that. I'm not going to be able to get that now with them there. No. Maybe on the way back through. Everything just added on to our collection. Take that. So much to do in this area, like so much to collect, just so much. We're getting it all done though. All right, let's look. No guards. Get down so we can do this quick. Just like that. Perfect. Come back in this room, like I said. There's a lot of guards in here. We gotta be careful. I don't even think there's nothing worth taking, to be honest with you. We cleaned the bathroom already out. What do we have here? We'll take that. Perfect. Ain't really worth anything in here. What about in here? We did the bathroom already. Anything over here? Everything's locked. Okay, so we're good. Look at that guy right there. So now we're gonna come through here. I'm gonna show you guys some.
Just staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right.
We're gonna take that shit down. Where's she at?
Smells like piss. What a dump.
Just like that, everybody. Come up here. Come up here. So we're gonna come in here. Take this. Now there's a guard right here. Doesn't see us. And there's two guards over there, and there's a pain that we're gonna get. So we're gonna take this guard out. Put him to sleep. Good night for him. Put him right here.
Hard to get a good lung full.
I told him. Last a day.
So this is what we're gonna do. We're going our mode right here. We're gonna make noise so we can save our sleeping darts.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on.
Like that. Here they come running. She's right there. We're good. So first thing we're gonna do, take her out. Now we gotta get him. He's over here somewhere. There he is right there. Good night for him too. So now we can check what's around here and get that pain in too. Check real quick. We ain't gonna take too much time in this area.
What am I? I got stocking with that leg, that's what. Worse than leather.
Let a girl be Morley, our love ended.
They're always singing.
I spied a lass from Bristol. Was good, I had my pistol. Then I met a lady from Tibia. Something, something, and happier.
This reminds me of something my mother had from when she was young.
So good. So we'll leave them there. So now what we're gonna do is gonna show you guys where the other Ronin is. So what we're gonna do, come over this way. Stay crouched. Come up this way. This part is really, really tricky, everybody. Get in here. Need our sleeping darts. And you're gonna see why. You got a guy there, guy there, and a guy there, three of them.
Chest. Full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Ah, clothes smell like old people. Probably from a charity shop.
Wish I knew how this silver graft machine works. We could take a picture together.
I want to take Clarissa and the kids to that silver...
Just like that. That's simple. Don't have to worry about nothing. Come over here. There you go, guys. Got another rune. Let you guys read that. So you guys can see what's in the area. What we're gonna do is both modes. Leave them sleep. Gonna be that much in this area. Spend that. Nothing there. Nothing. Basically, we took everything. So now we go to the other mode. Same thing, nothing there. We're good. Sometimes you can get more stuff doing it that way. Put these candles out. And we out of here. Take that though. This way, basically go back the same way you came. Perfect. Come through here. Now we're back over here again. I'm gonna put this up because you're gonna want to see what's going on. Keep moving, keep going. So you want to keep this up. Right here. Keep moving past them guys. When you get over here, you got this guard standing here with another guard. That's what we're going to do. We're going to sneak past them too. They ain't even going to know. Come over here. We're right behind them. He's leaving. He don't even know we're there. Switch modes. Just like that.